You are currently watching an online video, which means your screen is shooting photons at your face in a pattern determined by pieces of data that have traveled around the world as electrical impulses. The motions of these electrons and photons are undeniable physical actions with real energy costs that even energy-conscious video makers can't avoid. By the end of this video, you will have used the equivalent of about 2 AA batteries. Some of that energy is used by your device itself. Laptops consume around 1 AA battery's worth of energy every 5 minutes, mobile phones and tablets use 1 every half hour or so. That's a lot of juice, but it's only a portion of the total energy used to watch an online video. The rest comes from delivering the data to your screen. Every pixel of every frame starts off as a string of zeros and ones stored somewhere on a distant server until called for, at which point those zeros and ones are transferred via local metro networks, high-capacity long-haul networks, undersea cables, more local networks, local access points, and your own internet router, all before reaching your screen. Estimates for the total energy used on this journey are hard to make, but various analyses suggest that a AA battery's worth of energy will get you around 10 megabytes of data. A 3-minute live-action video is around 30 megabytes, so it drains 3 AA's to stream or download. MinuteEarth actually has it better, because stick figures are awesome conservers of energy. Videos with simple visuals can be stored as smaller files and transferred much more efficiently, so our videos only drain about 2 batteries. Add in the energy your device uses to display the video, and the grand total is somewhere between 2 and 2.5 batteries per view. But MinuteEarth videos can get upwards of 500,000 views, collectively the same as draining over 1 million AA batteries, or as much electricity as an average American household uses in 3 months, which is a lot for one video. Don't even ask how many households worth of energy have been used watching Gangnam Style. The numbers in this video are based on averages for the energy consumption of various devices and servers, and on the average data sizes and bit rates for online videos. Actual energy use may vary.